For variable guiding curve operations, tool-axis interpolation can now be controlled in both the U and V directions. This provides better tool-axis control, which can result in smoother tool paths and better surface finishes. In this example, tool-axis interpolation is currently controlled only in the U direction. Notice how the tool axis swings from side to side because tool axis interpolation in the V direction is not controlled. The U and V control direction option is new. Tool axis interpolation is controlled both in the drive direction and across the pattern. As with other control direction options, you may select points and adjust the axes. The result is a more controlled tool axis.